Yo guys, Jack Emmanuel nga pala and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I will teach you on how to mine Dogecoin or Dogecoin using your personal computer or your mining rig. So sa mga na-mining rig, pwede ni sa inyo o sa mga personal computer with at least a decent 4GB graphics card. So 1050 Ti or so. So before I start, kamusta guys? It's been a week, wala ko kabot og video. Because I'm busy with my work and also na yung mga happening sa balay with, and karon i-discuss na to ang Dogecoin, which is grabe ang hype. Actually ang crypto market grabe ang hype karon, grabe ang pagtaas. Ang Ethereum, Bitcoin, nag all time high na po ang Ethereum, so later check na to. But we are going to discuss Dogecoin, which is up by around 500 or 600% by 1 week only, kung wala ko na mali. Or so let's tackle on how to mine Dogecoin. So let's start. Yo guys, check muna natin yung market. So Bitcoin is up by 0.25%. Ethereum 1.83%. So top 5 coins are still doing good. So congrats sa mga Ethereum miners guys, umabot ng $20 per day yung 100 mega hash. So grabe yung payout ngayon. Congrats sa mga Ethereum miners. Happy mining guys. So what we're going to tackle is about Dogecoin, this specific coin. Up by 423% in 7 days. And 23% in 1 day. So imagine guys. Actually 3 months ago, as what I've said, it's up by around 13,000%. So you can double check it using CoinMarketCap. So let's start sa video guys on how to mine. I'm using unmineable.com. Slight introduction sa unmineable. So basahon lang nako, mine your favorite non-mineable crypto asset. So siguro using your hash power, depende sa algo, tapos i-convert nila into your coin na gusto minahon. For example, this Dogecoin, this Bitcoin Gold. So our automated system takes care of all the exchanging and transferring to deliver a seamless experience for proof of work miners or POW miners. You mine and receive your coins directly in the asset of your choice. To get started, just select your coin and configure rigs to point to any of our pools. Happy mining. So, as what I've said, we're gonna be mining Dogecoin. So, daghan kay coins diri guys, na Avi, BitTorrent, Icon, Clever. So, kamo Uniswap. Actually, Uniswap na. Pwede rin Yearn Finance. So, dagan kay pwede ninyo minahon diri guys. The site is unmineable.com. So, i-put na lang ako sa description below. Yan. Click ninyo. Let's see. Dogecoin. Search po. Yan. First, of course. Sorry, guys. First, of course, you will download their mining software, which is I will show you later. So download muna guys. Actually na-download na ako siya. Tapos same thing, extract tapos run. Kuan lang siya isis 1 2 3. Actually mao na yung file niya guys. Wait, this Phoenix Mine. So documents ata. Unmineable. So here's the app. So morning itsura niya guys, naka-zip siya. Tapos i-unzip niyo morning itsura, diretso na siya. Pag-click niyo guys, direct na din siya dire ani. So morning lang ilang interface. Easy as 1 to 3 lang yun siya guys. For example, this is the start, papiliyon kag CPU or graphics card mining. So of course, you will choose the fixed card kaya mas profitable. Next is, select ni mong coin, which is Dogecoin. Tapos, enter wallet address, start. Easy. So, yan. Nagamina na siya, guys. So, currently, 0.024 na Dogecoin na akong na-earn. I have 1660 Super graphics card. And if you want to check your balance, you can go to their website, Unmineable, tapos click downloads, select token, Dogecoin, tapos paste lang dali yung address niyo, guys. Bam. So, makita niyo mga stats sa imong account. So, money, 0.024 ng available balance. So, ang minimum payout is 50 Dogecoin. Yan. So, actually, automatic payout siya, guys. So, sa mga nangutan na unsay gamit ako na wallet, I'm using Trust Wallet to receive Dogecoin. So, ayun. You have a lot of crypto to mine sa using Unmineable. You can use my referral code, guys. Butang na ako sa description below. Money. Copy na lang nako. So, that's it for today. So that's it for today. I hope na may na-learn. Shout out sa mga miners sa group chat, Davao Miners, Mindanao Miners, and sa mga gusto mag-build, pag-build na mo, guys. Kung na mo yung mga basic na graphics card, pwede niyo i-unmineable gamit ang Unmineable for at least 3 gig to 4 gig na graphics card. So i-try niyo kung pwede. And happy earning, guys. See you sa next video.